not supposed to exist in nature. But when I was 12, I found one growing in our garden after a storm.
How's it still alive?
I don't know. Never gives up. It's like a knot. It binds two souls. I never want to let you go.
Marcus!
Mom, get up!
It was my fault, goddammit! I was responsible!
It's the first time you've looked at me in over a month.
Hello?
You okay?
Yuvia. That's what I'll call you.
Why is that?
Because you fell from the sky.